You're my. Okay, now track number 8. Ave. A-V-E. Three-letter word. This song was written in Cleveland. Right before we moved, probably. And this really is kind of like, it's kind of a prayer, like some of my songs are. I tried to do good. Like, I tried to be a good person. I tried. I failed. And, you know, subsequently made a lot of enemies and made a lot of mistakes. But I tried to be good. See, that's the one thing I've always said about myself is, like, and I want you to listen to this, okay? I may have hurt people in my life, but I never wanted to hurt anybody in my life. Okay? There's a difference. You know, a sin of omission rather than a sin of commission. You know, I never wanted to hurt somebody. Never had that desire. But I have hurt people, and that's what this is kind of saying. You know, and ultimately, you know, because I have faith and I believe in God and I pray and those things, like when there's nobody there for you and there's nothing there, you can always go to that to survive and to get through things emotionally. And people who don't have faith or don't believe will never understand this. You know, when there's nobody, when nobody will be with you, nobody will be on your side. Nobody will comfort you. Faith will. And it does. And that's why people who believe really do believe, because not because it's wishful thinking or they, you know, it's like because it worked. Like the spirit that God has put on earth works. It's real. For people who are open to it, it's really there. And for me, it was, and I needed it to be. And that's what this song is kind of communicating. You saved me. When there was no hope, there was no way out of the sadness, you saved me. You led me out. When even my own family wouldn't, or when even my own friends wouldn't or couldn't, this invisible spirit, this invisible force that's always there, guided me out of it. And it wasn't me being clever. It was like really something else outside of me leading me out of the dark. That's the truth. That's what that song is. Ave.